I had a feeling we would start this way.
Well, things are about to get interesting.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
Just a bully.
Very well put. The belief is strong.
Confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Okay. The fans are eating it up.
And what have we here?
Looks like he's going to grace us with his presence once more.
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
Let's see what he has to say.
Sometimes it's hard to get a word in edgewise.
Bad blood is a boiling. And we're off. A lot of anger behind those words, guys.
They say pride comes before the fall. We shall see.
Loud and proud.
Definitely a fan favorite.
Okay.
Hard to finish anything around this place. No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. Loud and proud. Might want to check that ego at the door.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Well, okay.
That's the kind of stuff that will drive a superstar a little crazy.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
And that does it. Is it just me, or did something seem off there?
Thankfully, that thing, whatever it was, is over.
Man, what a mess!